can I hold your baby?
You don't want?
No? Okay.
Uh-huh. I'm not grabbing people's babies.
Can I hold all of your babies?
I don't want to disrupt family time.
Can I hold your baby?
I don't even like talking to people during the daytime.
How many babies you got so far?
It's not my type of game. Maybe Eric is a warmer soul than me. Eric is just louder, that's all.
Excuse me, can I hold your baby?
No!
I don't like this bit, man. I hate this bit. I hate it. I'm done with the bit.
I feel good.
I made a kid cry. We're going to hell. We're going to hell.
Sir, what do you think about the allegations?
A couple questions, ma'am.
Ma'am, what do you think about the allegations?
Sir,
please ignore me and put your arm up. Please ignore me, sir.
What do you have to say for yourself?
What are you talking about? Where do you stand? What is happening?
What about the photos, ma'am? Do you think the photos are going to play a role?
Are you serious?
What do you say on the issue?
Why is someone following? I don't know.
Channel 43, is it true?
Is it true?
No, is it? Seriously?
No, my client will speak on these allegations.
Don't worry about my client or her friend. I don't feel well, man. I'm trapped in a job I don't care for.
I'm eating weekends later.
Due process in a court of law and all that stuff. Look at my suit.
Miss, 10 minutes for killing whales? We're gonna kill the whales. It's like,
what do you mean?
Whales endanger the survival of some species of fish and mollusks. An average sperm whale releases nearly 2,000 gallons of sperm in the ocean every month. Whales are responsible for over 2 human deaths a year. Hey, could I just get a quick 45 minutes?
I'm not gonna sign it.
Obviously, you're homophobic, but are you interested in killing the whales?
I won't sign petitions and give my personal information on petitions.
Okay, but are you interested in killing the whale? They have a lot of delicious meat.
No, I'm not interested in killing the whale.
Well, they're polluting the ocean with their poo-poo
and pee-pee. I'm totally aware of all of this stuff.
Would you be interested in killing the whales? Would you be interested in dancing? Are you interested in killing the whales?
I would love to kill the whales.
All right,
no, great. I don't want to kill the whales.
Well, you said it first, not me. I'm not into that. You are.
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, Darth Vader captures Princess Leia and has stolen plans for the Death Star. You know what I'm talking about, Yellow Hoodie? You specifically? He accidentally triggers a message from the Princess Leia. You're a robot, you know what I'm saying. Specifically, I'm talking a little bit of Boba Fett. Ben Kenobi allowed himself to be killed. Can you imagine that? We all know that.
Mensa. Hey guys, I'm here for the convention.
Have your membership number.
Well, I have a 400 IQ. I'm in Super Mensa. Okay. Well, let me just go in this boardroom real quick. Wait. How high is the sky? Wait. I have questions. Wait. Wait, I have some questions. Okay. Pop rocks.
Cameras.
Are they science or voodoo? Wait, that hurts. Is this Nambla or Mensa? Why would you think pee-pee comes out yellow?
Why does my pee-pee come out yellow?
Hey, be nice.
Security is on its way. I'm asking you to please.
How do you think that show's going so far? Okay, we're done.
Thank you.
One more question.
Jail twice for 2 minutes. Talk to the security guard and talk to the cops.
Set who's? Excuse me, ma'am. Sir. Excuse me, ma'am. Can you help me, please, for a second? I'm sorry, miss.
Uh-huh.
Hi, have you seen my dog?
Uh-huh.
Describe him to me!
Please welcome rapper Currency.
Rusty Mystery Machine. Yes, him hella da. Oh.
My career is officially over.
Mel B, everybody. Mel
Thank
B.
you.
You think I could get a little bit of coffee?
Yeah, thanks.
So you sing. You good at it?
Am I good at it?
Yeah.
I hope people think I'm good at it.
Let's sing a song.
Okay.
Oh. God. Let's come to the end.
That was the end of the song?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. Okay.